An e-house is just a prefabricated building that houses electrical equipment. Typically that electrical equipment is low voltage and medium voltage switchgear, critical power equipment, and automation cabinets. Basically, in the simplest sense, a switchgear is just a large panel board. So everyone has a panel inside their house. The utility comes into that and it distributes power. The switchgear is doing the exact same thing, just on a larger level. So we typically have multiple power sources coming into a switchgear, and then we distribute power along the site. The one difference between this and the house analogy is that we have several power sources. So the control that is needed behind that is much more complicated. So putting in switchgear allows you to open and close several power sources and do it in a controlled fashion. Outside of that, just protection. It's difficult and complicated to protect equipment when you have that size and level of electrical distribution going on, and switchgear simplifies that process. So with it being a prefabricated building, the majority of the work takes place here at our shop. So when we set this on site, there's not a whole lot of site interconnect that has to happen. The other advantage is maintenance. Maintenance personnel are able to work inside rather than being outdoors in the weather. That's extremely advantageous in some of the places we end up putting this electrical equipment. So we recently completed a project that is a microgrid that is providing power for a local subdivision in New York. And the point of it is to provide backup power in the event that the utility would go down. We are doing that by installing a battery energy storage system and a natural gas genset that will work together. So all three of these power sources will tie together in the switchgear and then distribute power to the subdivision. Lastly, we installed a ComEd microgrid control system on the top of all that, which ultimately is going to dictate which power source is supplying power. We provide the total package. So we basically look at a site from the base level, decide how much power is needed, and that drives the electrical engineering decisions on what is needed for a switchgear. So we will design that switchgear from ground up and then submit drawings to our production facility, and then they will build the switchgear from ground up. On the flip side of that is the mechanical side of this. We build our e-houses from scratch. Our mechanical engineering team will look at our switchgear design and the electrical components that we're installing, and they build an e-house around that in a sense. So that's where the custom aspect of it comes in. And then they do a similar approach of sending drawings down to a production facility, and we fabricate that e-house from ground up. We bring all of those items to Tipton, Missouri, and package them here. And then we send out one complete package, and it's ready to be sat on site. One of the main factors that separates Martin Energy Group from the pack is our willingness and ability to create custom switchgear and install custom switchgear. We do all design and fabrication in-house, so that makes the process very simple. If anything needs to change, it's an easy change because it's happening here at the base level. That makes site install very smooth when you can design per site rather than just having a standard package. Greenhouses, dairy farms, hospitals, factories, off-grid sites, really anywhere with high power demand, we can install switchgear. It's a cost-effective solution that can be incorporated virtually anywhere. There's a lot of sites that don't have space in existing buildings, so rather than building another structure, if you're going to put something new on site anyhow, you might as well take the prefabricated approach and make it simple.